It is 5:32 a.m., August 6, 2010. I am on my way to Fort Hunter Liggett for my first wild hog hunting excursion. I am excited. I am running a bit late. It's a good five-hour drive, and I need to be there by 3. So I wanted to leave by 3 to give plenty of time for traffic and stopping to eat and things like that, and so I could get there ahead of time and familiarize myself with the area. So I'm not going to talk very long. I'm just going to say that I'm ready to go to Fort Hunter Liggett.